54.88.
What the?
All right, hi, I'm Andrew. I'm a freshman at Harvard. And wow. Here we go, you ready?
Yep.
All right, 56 times 89.
Okay, 56 times 89. Well, 56 times 90, 5600 minus 560. So now that's 5040. And then 56 times 89 is 5040 minus 56, which is 5000 minus 16, 4990 minus... 4984?
Very good, all right. all right. One more.
Okay.
Or maybe more than one.
1376.
Holy Jesus.
2304, which would be 48 times 48.
That is correct.